Hello.
Hello, and welcome to the Doom Wars. I'm Veos.
And I'm the winner of this round, you'll see, Soccer Bogan.
So, here is a quick match to show you what the game is about after my little introduction video. Soccer Bogan will be playing as Doom, and I will be playing as, like, Heretic, why not?
Prepare to fight. Okay, let's do it.
Yes. Just showing the Heretic tech tree. Right there.
Alright, I'll show my tech tree too, if you can cut to it.
I already shown Doom tech tree.
Oh yeah.
So, I like to explain stuff, but if I explain stuff against my enemy, it's not going to work. Oh god. Is that for
Let's switch to the shotgun guy so I can shoot you up close then.
Ah, I have ghost.
Oh, ghost, damn it.
Yeah, shotgun guys can't hit.
I hope Pinkus can.
No mummies. How about demons? Yeah, I see where you're going already.
Of course. Where else would I be going?
So yeah, mummies are so cheap, but they are so weak, but they can like... Demons are much bigger, so if you have like multiple mummies against demons, they take less space, and they will beat the demons up. Of course, my fine guys can't eat ghosts.
Excellent.
And
I have pretty much no clue to who guys can hit ghosts and who can't.
Melee can hit ghosts, should be fine with that.
Okay.
I can't, Arknoton can, Wolfnun can sometimes, Trengunner can, again at distance, etc. And I should turn off for some boss. The start was bad.
There's a lot of gibs flying everywhere.
Yes. I have a regret that when my mummies dies, I make some little explosions and fireballs flying.
Oh.
It costs a lot, so I didn't build it. Ah, stop taking this mana.
Never.
This barrel okay. Is kicking ass, or no?
Of course.
Come on, just die! Yes.
Ah. Hard to get to that mana.
So, I've got sort of the right tree of the... Heretic with more melee oriented. I can also use these guys. So I have like four types of mummies. I have mummies, ghosts, nitro mummies that attack at a distance but are weaker in melee, and nitro mummies, ghosts. But they cost hero mana, so I won't be using them. Oh boy, Baron's everywhere. Sansor.
Yes.
I think this is great. Mummies now are emulating death. And I'm out of mana. Interesting.
Aw, my Baron is stuck in the floor, I think. Move!
Oh, you failed one spawn?
God damn it.
Oh, this guy, yeah, okay, I see him. Yeah, he still kick ass.
Yeah.
Like, my guys come in melee and they died. He can attack at the range now. Like, oh, he can. Oh god. My guy is
now... It was a tactical hold down position.
Tactical placement, yeah, I see what you mean.
Yeah. I did that on purpose.
I've got something I can... use. I'm leaving you surprised.
How exciting.
Guys are kicking my guys' asses. Damn. Oh, kill one. Yes. Come on, give me more mana, please, 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 please. So, neutral mummies shot homing scars. They don't do much damage, but. Yeah, they don't cost much, so... Hello!
Oh shit, not that guy, I hate that guy.
It's awesome.
He's the worst guy.
And since he can't hit ghosts with his flame, I mean, fireballs into tiles. Oh.
Oh, what? That okay. Did a lot of damage to me.
Let's try that again. So yeah, yes. Wild dragons have a pretty powerful range attack, but in melee they aren't as good. But it's kind of the same thing for every erotic rank grenade. Like to the left three, I have undead knights that are pretty good at a distance, but in melee they are decent. But that's it. So let's try something else. Mm. Flying guys against shotgunners, not a wise choice. I have insufficient terror mana, that's interesting. Oh, you. I saw what you did there. So I think shotgunners can hit ghosts, but only at a distance, not in melee. Not sure. Revenant can hit ghosts, but only with non-homing shots. I'm not exactly sure. What I'm sure of is that mancubuses can't hit ghosts. And that's a good thing, because mancubuses are very powerful.
Yeah, they are. Ah, so many ghosts. I don't want to go pinkies.
The thing with Doom Heretic is very ghost heavy. If I could like summon more undead knights, yeah, okay. Now I have the ghost wave ability, so I can transform non-ghost of my guys that aren't ghosts into ghosts.
Oh, that's annoying.
Yes, it is. And I can summon ghost undead knights. They're already ghosts, but they fire stronger shots. I'm marrying Revenants. Yeah, let's do this. Yeah, I know Revenant make a little beep beep sound, so you can like hear when you have 10 fireballs throwing you. That's a good thing. Oh boy. One thing you have to watch out is like for fire off your own guys, because so I died more often to my guys shooting me than to like enemies.
Yeah, mancubus are really bad at that. They kill me so many times.
I should like go up there and get this delicious mana. Oh boy.
I've already taken all good mana, so.
I don't know if you can really see it, but when my mummies dies, I like throw some fireballs in the air. It's not much, but since I cost like almost nothing, you can spam them and try to defeat some stuff. They can suck now.
Stupid mummies. They're dying.
They're better than satyrs in TNT though. It's not hard.
Well, that's not saying anything, really.
Oh god, that's someone could die.
Oh damn it, you blocked my flame mancubus.
That's what you get for trying to summon stuff like close to other enemies. Oh god.
Did you get hit?
Yes, in the face. Multiple times.
Excellent. Oh, so much mana here. Oh, I love it.
That's interesting. Yes. Ah, come on, give me mana. Okay. Ah, I missed. Damn. Like, I'm trying to use my special ability, but the projectile is like.
Oh god, my mancubus almost killed me.
It's like lobbying. Yeah, I can't transform any of my guys into ghosts, so you shouldn't like use it.
I don't care.
You're a rook.
I'll kill you with them instead.
Fine, but they cost so much. And the limit for like when you begin to get slow because of low health is like quite high. It's like 120.
Hmm. Yeah, I went below that real fast when that Mancubus turned fire at me. Oh shit!
What's going on?
Yeah. Mancubus.
Oh, I shot you. Yeah, I can see you like running slow now. Nice job.
That was bad.
Ouch. Oh, flame mancubuses can eat ghosts.
Yeah, I remember that.
Yeah. So let's try to control them something. Oh god! Goodbye everywhere. With the Undead Knights, the normal Undead Knights shoots like green and red axes. Red axes do more damage and can hit ghosts. But if I use like ghosts, Undead Knights only shoot red axes. So they're actually much better than normal Undead Knights. It's the same thing in Heretic.
Okay.
It's an original game. I have to keep your transmutron busy while my guys shoot them. Somehow, not really working. Oh, it's working actually.
Ooh, I'm fast again, finally.
Stop shooting my
so slow forever.
Damn.
Oh, sorry, I'll stop killing your guys though. I'll give them hugs instead.
One funny thing with ghosts though, it's like, exactly like when you're being like partial invisible in Doom, the guys are trying to fire with like miss, and this guy just shot me in the face. I'd like to try some punch units. These guys, for instance. Oh god. Yeah, I can see. Yeah.
Stab you a bit there. I was just checking the prices. Or was I?
Oh god. You don't. Yeah, I'm Ophidians. These guys, Ophidians, they are pretty good shooters, but not much of that shot can hit ghosts. But using them and upgrading them to ghost units, very good idea. It costs a lot, so you can really spam them.
Mm.
This Mancubus just won't die.
It's a Mancubus, what do you expect?
I expect him to die, like a good boy. No?
No, Mr. Mancubus, I expect you to die.
Oh god, more Mancubite! Damn!
See here.
What do you say? I don't have enough mana. Go away. Oh! Yeah, stupid Mancubi shot at one of my ghost units, and since I was in the way, I sometimes you have some units like with the Dissiper, my flying dudes there, mages, that you can use that doesn't unlock anything. You can get them. I mean, use any tree, any of the two trees.
Yeah.
Oh no, very nice. Ah.
Oh god.
This Power Ranger is a pretty cool guy. He can like... doesn't do that much damage in like other bosses, but when he gets wounded, he does much more damage, and when he died, he gets a second life. Like in the original game, him being without his Saprun Horse. And one is like on the ground, he can summon Disciples of Rangers, and through, I mean, like lightning bolt that does arrow damage. So he's a pretty cool guy.
Hmm.
It's not as powerful as a Saber Demon or like bosses from other games, but it's fine.
It's really tough to kill though, if you don't have an army.
Yeah.
Blood X is flying everywhere, god damn it.
Blood X, yeah, the thing with Blood X is that there's blood falling everywhere and after a while you can't see.
Oh. Those things steal some other damage.
Okay, let's show you like Exen, and I guess how we call it a day. Shall we?
Yeah, sure.
Right.
Let's see here, I'll switch class, that's too random.
Oh boy, random, the best class. Yeah, it's a mess. 3, 2, 1, what did you got?
I don't know. I got the same you had. Let's redo that.
Oh yeah, you got to heretic them.
I don't want to play with a bunch of gay ghosts.
You are a gay ghost, sir.
Says you.
3, 2, 1, 5. Oh, you chose Xen, damn.
What?
Did you chose Xen or just you stayed random?
No. I was random.
Oh, okay, you're Virus.
Virus.
Oh boy, Virus. So yeah, Virus is from a small mod called Virus, made by someone, which is pretty different, you could say. And one map in the next version is going to be Virus themed, so you'll be seeing what Virus looks like. For now, it's
the
like...
the difference is that you can fly as
yeah,
this guy.
Yeah, Virus Hero can fly, but has like only 175 health, I believe.
Yeah.
Virus doesn't have any melee units now. It's stuff that shoots. That's it.
A lot of flying though.
Yeah, lots on flying and throwing stuff. But some big units that are very, very good after get further in the tree. Oh, I didn't show the XN tree. Same thing as the Rotic, two trees. Are pretty. Every tree is pretty rounded. And like late in the trees, you can get the heroes from XN that are very good. Watch my guys. Okay. Oh boy, I'm being overwhelmed. That's bad. My gosh, but it's not going to be useful there. Oh boy. Revirus is everywhere. Oh fuck.
The virus shall spell your doom.
Yeah.
Mr. Hexen.
Hopefully the virus unit doesn't do much damage, but they are plentiful and fire often. Like, I've got centers and slow tires that are like that can block and reflect shots. The difference is that the slow tires tougher and can fire ice shots, like in the like, Exen.
Very exciting.
Ice
shot, I got laser beams, that's much better.
I do, I'm just going to punch you with a Morgenstern face. Look at that. Like, Exen have the biggest, like, basic units. Look how big these guys are. Come on, punch! Oh, I'm dying.
Oh, won't they punch?
Okay, screw you, I'm making ghosts. Your blue frame guys can't hit ghosts.
I have no idea what unit I can shoot ghosts with.
The basic ones. Can spores if you upgrade them? Can the green things? Oh god, that's hurt. Oh god. Prisms and big prisms can. And oh god, no, not the birds. Oh god, just screwed. Damn. Big shot from our side.
Ah, no, even I got shot.
Bishops. It's nice, but oh god, I'm being shot from all sides and I'm almost dead. That's interesting, but
nice to be on the other side of this. Getting shot, moving slow.
So yeah, now I can use ZX and Traductus, which are two of the heroes from X, and they like have pretty good attack, which got nerfed compared to the original. And they can strafe and like they're good units. They cost a lot. That's right. Zedek. And no, yeah, wait. Wait.
Yes! Victory! Fuck you!
Damn! Okay, let's call it a day. Being sure you
all right.
The Don't Get Games. Thanks for watching. And see you from some more videos, I guess.
Yeah, show up on Doom Friday, guys. It's fun.
Yeah, Doom Friday. See ya.
Bye.